Powerful right kick, both to the knees and to the body. Over him to attack the knee leg of Seksan. That was his game plan. Control him. The arm from Seksan with the land, those elbows.
Gianni, if history is any indicator of what's going to happen here in the present, this is Araya's chance to really jump on Seksan. This first round is usually where Seksan is at his slowest and most vulnerable. He really has to start putting things together because he does not want Seksan at 2 and 3.
You really don't, you really. He's like a snowball, an avalanche, Seksan, in the second and third rounds. Seksan, dangerous with his elbows on the inside. Clubbing right hand, but a man who yields to no one.
With Nathan Benton, who looked spectacular in the first round, just picking and choosing his shots at will. But then in that second round, Seksan just overwhelmed him, and into the third, you can see Araya landed big leg kicks. Nice shot landed by Seksan to sit down Araya with a straight right hand.
Short right hand from Seksan off the kick catch. Drops Araya in the first round. Seksan four in a row now, one Friday fight, looking to earn himself that $100,000 contract. Will tonight be the night? Araya now attacking the lead leg of Seksan with the low kicks.
Good knees to the body landed by Seksan. He ties him up inside the clinch.
And like every Seksan fight, the crowd is just erupting. Inside the Mecca of Muay Thai, Lumpini Boxing Stadium, they love Seksan.
Araya landed a nice little uppercut there inside that clinch. But he's gonna have a few more here in the first. There's that signature flying knee landed by Seksan as he closes the distance with elbows.
So good at that elbow. Pressure forward by Seksan. Nice knee by Araya to the body. Seksan, Araya. Strong with the low kicks. The knees up the middle. Was just on. Araya with some massive leg kicks to the lead leg of Seksan. Some nice knees inside the clinch and the trips as well. Look at the low kicks here from Araya. Punishing leg kicks off the kick catch and a dump as well. Pretty work from the Spaniard. That leg kick almost takes the legs out of Seksan. The jumping knee attempt. Double uppercut there from Araya. That's the nice right body kick. Landing clean for Seksan, but gets ducked by Isaac Araya. We'll see if he can find that knockdown by Seksan in the first round. The short right hand. Right there, clean on the mouth, drops Isaac Araya.
As the chants of Seksan ring out in the historic Lumpini Stadium, this is typically where Seksan goes into berserker mode and starts to melt his opponents as he's getting on the jab early. A nice knee to counter the right hand of Araya.
Araya still looking for the counter shot. A left hand puts Araya down the second time.
5, 6, 7, 8, hands up.
Ready, 3 knockdowns in a round. That's a technical knockout. 4, and that's the fight.
Araya swinging with the right hand, trying to put Seksan back.
Headed to the world's biggest martial arts organization, one championship with a $100,000 contract into one from Chatri Sinyatong.
ต่อสู้มา 5 ไฟต์ได้ไป 5 โบนัสนะครับแต่เนี่ยยังไม่พอพี่ชาตรีจะมอบโอกาสแล้วก็ให้สัญญา 100,000 เหรียญนะครับเพื่อเข้าไปสู่วันแชมเปี้ยนชิพ
นะครับเป็นมูลค่ามากกว่า3ล้าน5แสนบาทครับ
ขอบคุณครับขอบคุณพี่จารีมากๆครับที่มอบโอกาสแบบยิ่งใหญ่ให้ผมเลยครับมันก็คือความฝันของผมครับสำหรับวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพวันใหญ่ครับผมไม่มีอะไรจะพูดมากได้แค่พูดว่าขอบคุณคุณชาตรีสิทธิ์ยอดธงขอบคุณมากๆขอบคุณจากใจครับ
Thank you very much คุณชาตรี This is the greatest moment of my life I've always been looking forward to this I will fight and I'll keep fighting and I will excite the world
Dreams come true on one Friday fight. I can't wait to see the man who yields to no one in one championship. Ladies and gentlemen, may